We, men and women who hereby constitute ourselves as the National Organization for Women, believe that the time has come for a new movement toward true equality for women all in America, and toward a full equal partnership of the sexes as a part of the worldwide revolution of human rights now taking place within and beyond our national borders. The purpose of NOW is to take action to bring women into full participation in the mainstream of American society now, exercising all the privileges and responsibilities thereof in truly equal partnership with men.
Oh my God, Betty. You should hear what my husband did to me today. He's just so disrespectful. Men are just... Oh my God, I don't even want to talk about it.
Oh my gosh, that's horrible.
I know.
I have an idea.
Oh my God.
Start a women's organization.
Yes, that's perfect.
We'll call it the National Organization for Women.
And from a napkin to headlines, the National Organization for Women, or NOW, was born in Washington, D.C. in 1966 by Betty Friedman and 28 other men and women from the 3rd National Congress on Commission on Status of Women.
One thing. Now get back in the kitchen. Go make a sandwich or something.
God. Johnny, I know we've talked about this, but it finally happened. There's a baby on the way.
Maybe if you fell down some stairs, the baby wouldn't be here.
I'm not allowed to get an abortion because there are no reproductive rights for women. What will I do?
City during the 1970 Women's Strike for Equality, sponsored by the National Organization for Women.
Equal rights for women!
No!
The NOW protests by having marches and campaigns, but mainly works through making changes in government and legislature, like lobbying.
I heard about the NOW organization. What do you want us to do to help?
Support equal education for women.
Now!
Support abortion rights.
Now!
Support equal pay between women and men.
Now!
And I want you to shut up. Now!
I've heard it.